12 cheapest countries to visit on a budget. From backpacking through the land of smiles to dirt cheap meals and transportation, check out these exciting, affordable travel destinations for tourists. Thanks for checking us out. If you're new to the channel, please hit that red subscribe button and ring that notification bell to see more Fact Queen videos. Number 12. Greece. Greece, the home of enchanting islands, is one of the most romantic and awe-inspiring travel destinations in Europe. To visit on the cheap, book your hotel or hostel in advance. Some of the most famous and worth-seeing destinations of Greece are Athens, Santorini, and Rhodes. Accommodations in a hostel range from $15 to $20 a night, or enjoy a more luxurious stay for just $40. Daily meals run $10 to $15 on average, or seek out sustenance from street vendors to save some scratch. Fresh Greek salad or gyros, for example, are a bargain at only $3. Ferry rides between the islands will set you back $10 to $20. Rent a motorbike for $25 to $30 a day, since a daily car rental bites the wallet at $40 to $60. Number 11. Czech Republic. Czech Republic is a popular bucket list country due to its unlimited options and tourist attractions. The country has a rich history, ancient culture, and majestic architecture, which attracts tourists from all around the globe. Prague, Český Krumlov, Karlovy Vary, and Brno, in particular, make it a great destination for a travel gateway. Though the prices have increased over the past few years, Czech Republic is still one of the cheapest places in Europe. You can stay for $12 to $20 per night in a hostel. A full-day tram or metro ride costs around $5, and $15 to $20 for an inner-city bus ride. However, you can get a three-day pass for $16 if you plan to travel a lot. Daily doses of the richly flavored Czech cuisine cost about $10 to $15. Visiting historical sites and museums is where you'll spend a bit more. The entrance fee for UNESCO Castle is $10, and it will cost you $18 to tour Prague Castle, but it's worth a visit. Number 10. Thailand. Thailand is often referred to as the land of smiles for the warmth of the people and their beautiful culture. It's a cheap favorite, high on the bucket list of world-traveling backpackers. Whether you want to visit vast jungles, scenic islands, national parks, or historic cities, Thailand's got it all. It's an excellent value for your money, and you can spend even less for extended stays. A nice hotel is 20 to 30 big ones per night, but a basic hotel or dorm bed only costs around $10 to $15, or even better, crash in a beautiful beach hut or guest house for a mere $15 a night. Grab some mouth-watering authentic Thai cuisine for just $6 per meal. Street food is even cheaper. I dare you to visit Thailand and not go out scuba diving. Or, for only $20, enjoy a scenic snorkeling tour instead. The sacred temples, island camping, hiking, and calm beaches of Thailand are particularly famous among tourists. Get around town for $10 for a day. For an even cheaper trip, hit the northern areas of Thailand like Chiang Mai and Pai, and be sure to bring a good camera for the incredible landscapes. Number 9. Romania. Romania, the original nest of Dracula, is among some of the most budget-friendly European countries. From medieval villages in Transylvania to Romanian urban life, it's a wealth of landscapes and activities. If the nightlife is your thing, visiting Cluj is a must. Turda Salt Mine and the national parks top Romania's tourist attractions. You can get a hostel or guest house room for only $10 to $15, and daily meals cost the same. It's also just 50 cents for a one-way bus ticket or per kilometer in a taxi. Number 8. Poland. Put Poland on your list and explore its rich culture and numerous heritage sites. Like many other countries in Eastern Europe, Poland is also often overlooked by travelers and backpackers. Those that make the trip will pay $8 to $12 for a hotel, but stay at a hostel and shave $6 off that average. A per-night stay at a luxury hotel only costs $50, which is still impressively low. Meals cost around $10 to $15 for a day, and transportation by train costs $1 to $3 or $10 to $15 for Poland's intercity trains. Entrance to museums and other historical sites costs $3 to $5 on average. Number 7. Philippines. Tropical Philippines is the nation of exquisite islands, famous for its heavenly beaches, rich history, and dive sites. The country is quite wallet-friendly for travelers, and be sure to check out the beautiful tour sites it offers. The average cost of living in hotels is $20 a day. A dorm bed in a hostel will cost you $10 to $17 a day. If you enjoy eating like the locals, you can keep the cost of your meals as low as $5 to $15. The cost of a fun boat ride from one island to another is usually $10 to $15. A ride on the public bus is very budget-friendly too, at only 25 cents. Another option to get around is to rent a motorbike to visit different places on an island. The scooters only cost roughly $10 to $15 for the day. A hotel room on Boracay, one of the most beautiful destinations in the Philippines, is only a bit higher. The magical white sand beaches and chic resorts of Boracay and Palawan make the top of the list of many travelers for gorgeous tourist attractions. Number 6. Cambodia. This beautiful Southeast Asian country is filled with heritage sites, kind people, great food, and incredible monuments. Despite offering such vacation extravaganza, Cambodia is unbelievably affordable. A hotel room is as cheap as $15, and you can also get dorm room in a hostel for much less than that. A meal in an exclusive restaurant costs less than $10. Transport cost is between $6 to $15. The main tourist attractions of Cambodia include the ancient temples of Angkor, steamy jungles of Kampong Spu, gorgeous beaches of Sihanoukville, Tonle Sap River, and the cool islands of Koh Kong. Number 5. Vietnam. Vietnam isn't only a gorgeous, culturally rich country of South Asia, but it's also one of the most budget-friendly travel destinations in the world. You can find a room in a modern 4-star hotel for as low as $10 per night. Some hotels provide complimentary breakfast as well. If you want to save some more pennies, you can easily find a hostel for $5 a night. Typical casual restaurant meals are only $2 to $3 a day. But for tighter budgets, bank on street food. Splurge on Vietnam's varieties of cheap and hygienic street food under a dollar. Public transport averages $5 a day, but renting a motorbike can bring that cost down. Some of the best places to enjoy in Vietnam are the serene beaches of Nha Trang, picturesque karst mountains of Ha Long Bay, lush green rice terrace of Sa Pa, and the largest caves of the world in Hang Son Dong. Number 4. Laos. Laos affords budget backpackers and travelers lengthy visits on the cheap. Just $30 a day can cover your stay in this beautiful country, located between Vietnam and Thailand. Sleeping arrangements are only $5 to $10. Meals in Laos barely add up at just $3, with basic breakfast provided by the hotel. Tour Laos for $6 on a public bus, or shell out just $15 for a motorbike for a day of cruising. Although the country doesn't sport any beaches, Laos is loaded with plenty of scenic destinations. The incredible landscape of Phao Baya is a must-see. Stunning waterfalls of Bolavan Plateau, ancient Buddhist temples, historic architecture too, and you have to take in the vast network of rivers, and the diverse French remnant culture is quite inspiring. Number 3. Indonesia. Travelers and backpackers know Indonesia as a paradise worth checking out, especially for its ornamental temples, grassy green rice paddies, magnificent white sand beaches, and picturesque jungles. It's a nation of many volcanic islands such as Sumatra, Bali, Lombok, and Java, famous for their fascinating places, not to mention incredible coffee beans. Staying in an average hotel in Indonesia can be very easy on the pocket, with around $10 to $15 per night. Meals run as low as $5 to $10, or save some scratch by sampling the street fare for only $2. Cost of transportation is around $5 to $10, or splurge a little by traveling from one island to another on a private boat, or hire a private driver for $50 for 10 full hours. Number 2. Pakistan. If you're a budget travel enthusiast, you're tuned into the value of pocket-friendly transportation, accommodations, and meal options. How would you feel about visiting a country where you won't have to pay a travel guide to show you around? People of Pakistan are known for their hospitality, and there is a 100% probability that you'll find someone wanting to host you for free. Thanks to the Pakistani rupee trading at an estimated 161 to the dollar, you can get a hotel room for as low as $7 to $10 daily. Treat yourself with a variety of food options for under $3. You can have a lavish dinner at a restaurant for around $10 too. Transportation cost is $6 to $8, but hitchhiking is quite common. Once you get to know some of the locals, besides being one of the most affordable travel destinations around the world, Pakistan has a lot to offer most everyone. From the tallest Karakoram Mountains to Mughal-era wonders, the beautiful lakes and waterfalls, ancient ruins of Mohenjo-Daro, vast deserts, and peaceful beaches, the options are endless. Number 1. India. It's hard to find an affordable place that offers as much as India. Due to its vast size and diversity of ethnic groups, you might spend days or even months in India and still feel like there's so much left to explore. The best part is that you can travel longer without spending much of your money. India offers a variety of cheap destinations, from tropical areas of south to the Tibetan Plateau of the north. One way of keeping your accommodation within budget is to book things yourself instead of going for online bookings, tour companies, and agents. You can find a room in any local hotel or guest house for as cheap as $4 to $10 a day. Dorm rooms in a hostel can be found at around $8. Transportation costs daily is $1 to $3 for local bus and train rides, and you can hire a driver for just $20 to $30. Daily meals are dirt cheap at $3 to $6. However, you can find fantastic street fare flavors from just 50 cents. Please hit like, click subscribe, and comment below if you'd like to help us grow and bring you more Fact Queen content. Thanks for watching!